business. Ray Benson calls Western swing jazz with a cowboy hat. For more than 40 years, Ray and the band have been one of the strongest names in country music and are a joy to behold. Please welcome 10-time Grammy Award winners, Asleep at the Wheel from Austin, Texas. Thank you.
get your kicks. Get your kicks on Route 66. Look out, y'all, in that Piano Road.
Still the king. I can still remember
San Antonio. Lips so sweet and tender, like petals falling apart. Speak once again of my love, my old world broken song. And it'd be words I know to live in my heart all alone. But I know the valley of the bow that rolls by rolling sands. And all together now. Heaven on this the stars. Thank you so much. Yes, yes, yes. Well, it's so good to be back. You know, I grew up in the area. I grew up over in Springfield, Montgomery County. And it's such a pleasure to be here. You know, my first appearance, though, I was when I was 10 years old, me and my sister and two neighbors sang into Robin Hood Dell. And it was this big, and I sang the high part. Over there, my sister had a four-string guitar and brought it home, and I was listening to the Philadelphia Phillies game, and I learned how to play the Valentine beer commercial on the guitar.
Baseball and bounty.
I was 9 years old. Yeah, you can go sing it. It's a great time. Hell yeah, I can sing it. It's the first damn thing I ever learned on the guitar. To Chris of here must be icingly light with true lager flavor, delightfully right. Lively golden, crisp and pale, raised by the payment, Valentine, Valentine beer. Hey! It was a whole lot cuter when a 9-year old kid was singing it. Give a kid a beer, what the hell? So my sister dragged me along, and I have to give thanks to my first little guitar teacher, old George Britton, who I know taught a lot of folks, got a folk guitar, and he put us on shows, and then we played Hootenannies, and I was washed up by the time I was 14. I had a Mountain Dew habit. Anyway, so good to be back here with y'all and everything, and thank you for having us. And let's get some tunes we did on the Bob Wills album. This one we did with one of my buddies from downtown Philadelphia, one of the great singers of all time, Amos Lee. Yeah, and Amos. Yeah. Amos couldn't be here tonight because he was never going to be here tonight. He was busy. Yes. But me and Katie going to do I Hear You Talking.
I hear you talking.
down in Texas for 45 years. You know, I left and I met Willie Nelson, and he said, we need you in Texas. And some of y'all may go, well, Ray, you know, you grew up outside of Philly over there. How could a boy from Philly up here, a Yankee, and go down to Texas and make it a big time as a cowboy singer? And only you will understand this. I couldn't, in Texas, I just tell them, don't worry about it. But I will explain this to y'all here in two words, and you will understand why I need Ray could become this cowboy singer, and that is Sally Starr. I'll explain it to you guys later. That's right. And every year I would get a nice Western shirt from Rodeo Bend down on Broad Street. Went down there to City Line Avenue, saw Gene Autry in 1958 come to the television station there, and I said, well, that's what I'm going to be. So anyway, here it is. Here's a song we did on the newest album. We did this one. We've been had a lot of young folks we had on the record, because we did a whole album of Bob Wills tunes. It's a double album, vinyl record, by the way. And we had a bunch of young folks on it to help him out. Pokey LaFarge, Pokey sang on it. Now, see, he's doing better since he sang on our record. There was a fellow who was a good friend of mine, a fine singer. He had some big hits, and then things weren't going so good, and he sang on our record. And in fact, he was selling insurance, you know. So anyway, he sang on the record, and now he's not selling. Well, he's still selling his shirt. His name is Brad Paisley, so I mean, he's on damn TV selling insurance, and, you know, so he played on it. So we're going to do this. I was going to sing this song. I love this old tune, but instead we had to let another young fella sing on it, and he was doing real good now. We help him out when we can. His name's George Strait. Are you ready? Let's hit it. South of the border down Mexico way.
Thank you.
did this song. This is my first record. This is the first record I ever had out. It's available on 8-track over here. You got one. You got the car it plays in, too, don't you? It couldn't sell that car. It had an 8-track player. Anyway, this is a Bob Wills song then. It was an old Bob Wills song then. It's an older Bob Wills song now. Take me back to Tulsa!
Take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry.
Y'all hit it, yeah. my soul is upside down. When I get that low down feeling, that new blues must be somewhere, somewhere real weapon.
Thank you.
I'm going to do this song written by an old pal of mine. I did a, recorded a number of his songs. I hope, in fact, I bet y'all have listened to a lot of his songs. We lost him last year. It's my old pal, Guy Clark.
Yeah.
Well, I wish I was in Austin. At the chilly parlor bar, drinking Mad Dog margaritas, and not caring where you are. But here I am in Dublin, rolling cigarettes and holding back and choking back the shakes with every breath. So forgive me all my anger, forgive me all my faults. There's no need to forgive me for thinking what I thought. I love you from the get-go, and I love you till I die. I love you on the Spanish steps the day you said goodbye.
Thank you.
47 and a half years ago, I started this band, me and Lucky and Leroy. Started this band 47 and a half years. Me, Ray Benson, I was the sex symbol of this band. Thanks, Mom. Then Eddie joined the band and it all went to hell, you know. So here he is from his CD of the same, of a different name. This song, ladies and gentlemen, was voted by the band as the sexiest steel guitar solo ever. And I think you will agree after you hear it. Now, you know, we play a lot of places. We play concerts, we play festivals, fairs, everything. We play dances, and tonight's not a dance, but you're, of course, welcome to dance anytime you are. And fellas, a little bit of advice for y'all. If you dance, you got a chance, so. not all of you, but. But after this song, if you would care to dance, this is a slow dance, so that those of you who are not into and have no rhythmic talent in your feet, this is all right. You just get up there and do that. Hold on. And after you hear this song, you'll know why. It is the sexiest steel guitar solo, originally by Santo and Johnny, on any CD available at our mercantile stand, along with CDs, vinyl albums, and we'll do your laundry and turn your rotor. Y'all set? All right, he's ready. Ladies and gentlemen, take it away. Teardrop, Eddie River. Thank you. finest fiddlers on the face of the earth right here. From Fort Worth, Texas, Katie Holmes on the fiddle, Katie Shore on the fiddle. Three times Texas State Champ fiddler from out of Hallettsville, Texas, Mr. Dennis Luniger. Are you ready for the fiddling?
I heard this story of the hot rod race from the Ford to the Lincoln. Sights down in the house.
guitar, saxophone. Connor Forsyth on the piano. Jay Reynolds on the saxophone and clarinet. Josh Hogue on the big bass. Dave Sanger on the drums. And I'm
Freddie Benson.
Yeah. you so much.
Coming out tonight. You all have a safe trip back to wherever you're staying, and we'll see you tomorrow.